Welcome to the channel. This subject stinks, but somebody's got to cover it. It's about how do you handle human waste on an overlanding or camping trip. In this video, I'm going to go over several different toilet systems that I use, the best ways to use them, and why it's important even if you go to campgrounds that have a toilet provided. So stick with me, let's get into this video, and I'll share some of the information I've gathered over the last few years. So I'm not sponsored by any of the companies that make any of these products. I paid for them with my own money. These are all my opinions. And when it comes to going out and using any of these systems, always check with your local park regulations or local ordinances on how to use them and dispose of the waste. In this video, I'm only going to go over the toilet systems that I use. I'm not going to go over the privacy shelters. I have several privacy shelters, and I'm going to make a video just on those because I have one that stands out amongst all of them. Although all of them work, I have one that stands out head and shoulders above the others. That being said, let's get into the subject a little bit. So I work at a large outdoor sporting goods store, and this is a subject that often comes up. When I go to the camping section and help out over there, there'll always be people that are camping and they're wondering, what is the best system? Do they need a system for taking with them when they're on a camping trip? My answer to them always is, yes, if you want to be more comfortable, if you want to bring a significant other that might be a little squeamish about camping, because generally the facilities aren't that good compared to in the home. And if you want to motivate them to come camping with you, provide a good facility that's clean, discreet, private. Possibly another good factor might be that it might be at your campsite where they don't have to walk a long ways, and you can always be there in a more secure area where you can use the bathroom instead of having to walk too far to use a remote bathroom or to use one in some other ways where you might be, let's say, in the wilderness. So no matter which toilet system you end up using, there's going to be a few items that are going to be universally necessary for any of these systems. You're going to need some rubber gloves. That's going to help keep down the cross-contamination, wearing the rubber gloves whenever you're handling the waste system. You're going to need some hand sanitizer. Probably hand washing is better, but a lot of times when you're out on an overlanding or camping trip, you don't have hot and cold running water available. This will at least get you clean for a minute until you can go wash up your hands, and kills a lot of germs too. The other thing we take with us is baby wipes. Some of these toilet systems you can't use baby wipes with. They can't be flushed. They can't go into a septic system. They can't go into a pit toilet. You wouldn't want to use them on anything like that. They just will not disintegrate, and they're just going to clog up the entire system. So it's just like at home where you don't flush these down the toilet. You don't put them into any toilet system that you're going to be dumping into an RV dump, or I have dumped this one here into a pit toilet. Obviously, toilet paper is really good. Baby wipes are just kind of an upgrade to the toilet paper, I guess you might say. And they can be handy for a lot of other things, like taking a quick shower or a baby wipe bath while you're out camping if you can't get to a shower facility for a while. So the first toilet system I want to talk about in this video is this one right here, the shovel. And this is one that I do not recommend. When you think about it, just burying your waste, how many other campers or overlanders have been in that exact same spot, dug around, buried something? You're doing the same thing they did. Hopefully you don't find the spot that they did it in. I don't recommend this as a toilet system, although we all have to have one. You have to have it for an emergency, but it's not my go-to system. I guess if I really had to, I would use it. I prefer not to, because I believe that you should pack everything out that you bring in, and that includes your poop. Let me put it that way. This one here, gotta definitely have it along on the trip. It can be used in an emergency. Don't make it your go-to. If you're finding value in the video, please hit that thumbs up button, leave a comment, and consider subscribing. It really helps out the channel. So the second system I've used, and which I still have, I used it a lot more when I had my van, back in the van days. This went with me everywhere. It's the bucket. It's the simplest system next to the shovel, and the shovel, obviously, I don't recommend, like I already said. And how I used the bucket was I had this seat that went on it. It doesn't really fit that good on this bucket for some reason. I don't know, it's different than a Home Depot bucket or something. But what I would do, I would always have this in my van. I would put the thick trash bag in the bucket. This was in my van just for emergencies. You can get a package like this. It has a pleasant smelling additive to it. What I would do, I would take the bucket and I would put a little kitty litter in it. Throw a little kitty litter in there. This is a toilet system. When you're done, take the bag out, right? I'm gonna tie it up. And as far as I know, you can just toss this into any garbage can, just like you would if you had cats and you were throwing away kitty litter. And now I'll show you what's contained inside this ammo can. Is called an EcoSafe toilet system. And what's nice about this, ammo can's a great containment. You're not gonna have to worry about this bouncing around in the back of a vehicle or a trailer. In my case, I've got an off-road trailer. It's a tank that fits squarely right inside the ammo can. And this top comes off, toilet seat comes on, and this is the tank right here. It's a nice thick, little thick-walled plastic tank as it is. I definitely recommend for an extra insurance if you can handle the weight of it, the ammo can to go with it. This is a portion for when it comes to dumping it out. You can actually have this hose that will attach to here, and you can dump it into an RV toilet. With this one, you don't want to use baby wipes because you're going to be dumping this into a septic system. In my case, I dumped this one into the pit toilet, which I think was okay. Don't quote me on that one. Definitely dumped it a bunch of times into the RV dump, which definitely is, that's surely a good way to do it. Like I said, no baby wipes. You've got to use paper with this one or whatever other biodegradable type thing you have. It's an awesome system. You do not have to take it out of the ammo can to put the toilet on it. For your entire trip, you can leave it right in here, unless it's full, obviously. And you're gonna put this toilet seat, which is the EcoSafe toilet seat. It's made exactly for this thing, and it fits perfect. You see here, there's a little knob on top of the cover for the dump, and you've got this slot here that will lock right in here, and the toilet seat fits right on top. Nice tight fit. It's a great, nice, solid, stable toilet. You don't have to worry about the tank getting punctured. These ammo cans are super tough. Super tough. They're basically, you might just want to say they're bomb-proof. This was a great system for us for a long time. This was our main system in the van to take along with us. It's great for a rafting trip. It's good for a lot of people, a big family. It can hold a lot. You have to have some kind of separate containment to put this in, which I had a bucket and a bag. I put it in a trash bag. You wrap it up at night. When you're ready to move on, wrap this up, clean it all up. It's not the one I'm using right now, but it's always ready for me if I decide I need to take this with me. Now I'll show you the one that's currently our go-to system. When I got this, it came with the backpack and also a privacy shelter. Inside of here is the toilet portion. It's a clean waste portable toilet. This one has worked out really good. The setup's quick. Pop the legs right out of here. Open the lid, and this lid can come right off. The seat portion opens up, and you can see like a net in here. You can get these packages that have everything you need in them. This one happens to be called the Go Anywhere Toilet Kit. Inside the package, you're gonna find a couple of bags. This is your disposal bag. This bag, you're gonna line the toilet with. That netting inside there is going to reinforce the bag. Nice thing about these, see there's a little bit of powder in the bottom of this bag, and that's gonna kinda gel up any liquids. It's gonna have some deodorant in there, keep potential smells down. You can use it for more than one use. Comes with a fresh nap, some toilet paper. This one here, no problem using the baby wipes. This one's just safe to throw in any of your regular garbage. It's a good system too. When you're done, you got that filled. They give you this bag here. So tighten it all up. When you're all done, you get it in here. And we always add another level of containment with by putting these bags into a standard trash bag too. So between the powder congealing whatever liquids might be in there and kind of solidifying everything, the containment bag and another double containment bag, this is a pretty strong little base. It folds up real easy. When you're done, this bag's gonna come out. It's gonna go into the little containment bag. We just go ahead and throw that into another trash bag. One thing about these, we have our waste, but it never comes inside of our vehicle or inside of our off-road trailer. So it always stays inside of our trash room. When you're all done, clean this thing up. Goes back together nice and easy. Top's gonna lock in place. Fold these legs down. Gonna go right back in the bag. It's made in the US. It's kind of a nice thing. Zip it right back up. All your supplies are up in here. So I've got extra chemicals, baby wipes in here. Everything that you need to make this function as a toilet is contained here in the bag. You cannot forget anything unless you just forget the entire package. So that's the clean waste system, but I have some other stuff to show you. If you have the ability to have a trash-a-roo on your spare tire or somewhere else located outside the vehicle, it's always a great idea. Keep your garbage and your toilet waste outside the vehicle. It's going to eliminate any chance of you getting any kind of odors or anything inside the vehicle. That's just something real handy to have. If you have a system like this, you're not going to ever have to worry about going out in the woods, leaving something behind that wasn't there before you got there. Be a good steward. Leave things just as you found them. Well, thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next video. And don't forget, the best is yet to come.